76-year-old Roy Hodgson on the sideline when 26-year-old Maxo, 50 years Roy had on him, ran into Hodgson accidentally on purpose. And just for Roy, muscle memory just kicked in. Roy, quote, fully backed himself. He was just like, let's go. It was magnificent to see Roy Hodgson, that old junkyard dog. I actually believed for a moment, Roy thought, for a second, he thought he was back in the blitz and it was down to him and him alone to fight off Jerry.